people don't understand what's the difference between beef and buff.
Hello, today in Tried and Tasted, we are in INA Market of Delhi and we are trying out a restaurant called Appu's Hotel. There is a small place in INA Market where there were two, three Syrian Christian shops. Two of them sell food, some of them sell photographs of Jesus Christ, and they have a jewelry shop also out there. Basically, it's a meeting place for the Syrian Christians of Kerala. These restaurants are running because is close to two major hospitals in Delhi, AIMS and Safdarjung Hospital. They have pork, they have fish, they have beef, but here we don't get beef, so here they have buff meat. Wow, this is a big spread in front of me. This is chicken roast. This is puff fry, which is a specialty from Kerala. This is vegetable stew. We have appams and we have parotas. So basically, this goes with parota. Parota goes with puff fry and appams go with the stew. Now I'll try puff fry. ये छोटे छोटे बफ के पीस हैं जिसको फ्राई करते हैं. बेसिकली इसमें पानी वानी का खेल नहीं है, फ्राई फ्राई करके फ्राई कर लेते हैं. काली मिर्च और कड़ी पत्ते का टेस्ट आ रहा है और ब्लैक पेपर का टेस्ट आ रहा है. वाह. फाइनली यही कहना चाहता हूँ कि वी शुड एक्सपेरिमेंट विद फूड. तो हमें लगता है कि सिर्फ इडली डोसा और सांभर बड़ा है. साउथ का जो क्यूजिन है बहुत रिच है एंड ह्यूज है. मतलब दे मेक मोर टाइप्स ऑफ बिरयानी देन वी मेक इन नॉर्थ इंडिया.
We have been there for more than 20 years. My dad started this place in Ashram, a small place, and now we are here. We had three branches and now we just have two. One is in INA and one is in Ashram. For INA Market is a place for where people come from all around the world who are in India to exchange money and buy the things. So we have people coming out from Thailand, China, a lot of people from Africa, and North Indians are also coming and having a lot of chicken and even buff. First of all, what people don't understand is beef is cow and buff is buffalo, and we are serving buffalo here. And beef, we know, okay, people, you, it's your god, and we don't have any problem with that. We are serving buff, we are not serving beef. It's not cow, it's buffalo meat, and people all around the world and even in India, everyone's having buff. And when the beef thing happened, the beef ban, of course the price for buff also went up because people don't understand what's the difference between beef and buff.